The rabbit is a wonderful creation of Allah. Do you know if it is permissible for Muslims to eat rabbit meat? You will be surprised to know that Allah has not forbidden us to eat rabbit meat. It is found in the Hadith that our beloved Prophet, Muhammad Sallallahu-Aleihi-Wa-Sallam, ate rabbit meat and ordered the companions to eat rabbit meat, subhanallah. Have you guys eaten rabbit meat?